This is the story of a sport that escaped from the confines of the garrison to take root in cities, towns, and villages all over Ireland. Protestant, Catholic, rural, urban, it didn't matter. Working class men came together and donned the gloves. It became the country's most successful sport, with more Olympic medals than all the others put together. This is the story of amateur boxing in Ireland.